Well, good morning. It is Monday the 8th of June and it is Nick Cummins here from Ashford Vineyard with your daily check-in. How are you doing today? You have made it to Monday, which means you have made it through another week and I hope you've had a great weekend. Now, yesterday in our AV Sunday service, Chris spoke from a passage in the Bible that actually, if you've ever been to our warehouse, you would have seen written across one of our walls in three big pieces of art. This passage is found in the book of Micah, chapter 6, verse 8, and it says, "Act justly, love mercy, walk humbly." And the next part of that Bible verse is, "with our God." Now, Chris spoke yesterday about the appalling treatment of George Floyd and the injustice that the world is quite rightly in uproar about. And there is an outcry of pain as we reconsider racism in our current culture. Now, he particularly spoke about acting justly. And today I want to speak about the second part of that verse, which is love mercy. Now, one of the definitions of mercy is extreme kindness. It's kindness where it's not merited and it's not deserved. I don't know about you, but I find it quite easy to be kind when I like people or when I'm in a situation where I feel someone deserves kindness. But showing extreme kindness or mercy when someone is not acting well or behaving well is much, much harder. And yet the Bible tells us that God is incredibly merciful and he invites us to be the same. So I would encourage you, as you think about your words today, how you speak to people and about people, how you share your opinions, how you act towards other people and behave with other people, what would it look like if you operated within extreme kindness today? Have a great day.